I'ma fuck up my life. I'ma fuck up my life. We gon' party all night.
Hey, what's up, guys? OGHD here, back for another video. In today's video, we're gonna be playing Black Ops 3 in 2020. If you're wondering why I'm a level 1, I used to play on Xbox. My name was IceTunsIsBeast. Don't ask, I was very young and I just wanted a really cool name, and I guess that's what I came up with. As you can see, I ain't the best. I ain't gonna have a class or anything. As you can see, I still got the CUDA. I hate Black Ops 3 now. I'm just gonna put that there. I hate Black Ops 3. That's just because of, really, I don't know, I just didn't like the jumping and the sliding, how fast you could glide and stuff, and you could run across walls. I just really didn't like it. I've got a bit of a cold, as you can hear. Sorry about that, guys. If you like this video, please remember to leave a like and subscribe. Instead of doing the main video, I will do a montage today because I sound horrible. Enjoy the video.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why.
So, guys, I knew that was a short video, and I know that the clips weren't that good. It's about a 30-second video, if you ask me. I'm not trying to be good at this game. I really didn't like this game. So yeah, if you do want to see more of this and you do want to put me through torture of playing Black Ops 3 in 2020, leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you don't miss a video off me, and I'll see you guys in the next one.